Denise, David, and all children. I just arrived here to America, and I've been here with the oil from the Rebbe. And the Shliach, who loves you so much, asked me to say again the story. The story was my daughter Chaya was in the age 17. She comes back home and she has a big, big effect in the eyes. We're going to all doctors in Israel, all hospitals, nobody can help us. I sent letters to the Rebbe asking for blessing. Then I was here in America, and somebody was very close to your husband, your father, Dr. Umblas, Alava Shalom, Zichoino Lebroho, who's a special man, says, let meet him. I come to Dr. Umblas, and I tell him the old story. I brought him the old papers from the old hospitals in Israel. He says, I can answer you in the papers. You need to brought your daughter here, and I will examine her. I call home, ask my daughter to come. My daughter arrived in the morning, and we have an appointment at 8 o'clock by Dr. Omblas in his office. He make a scan in the eyes, and he says, I need 2-3 days to give you answer. My daughter says to me, I want to see the Rebbe. The Rebbe used to come 10 o'clock, exactly 10, to the 717. I come to 717, and the people staying outside, women in this side, men in this side. I stay here, my daughter stay here. And the eyes was very, very, very blew up because she comes from the plane. Was much, much worse. And the Rebbe comes from them. The Rebbe comes with his car, and the Rebbe comes. And what our father is doing after everything for help is his daughter. I left the line, I go in the middle, and I stay in the face from the Rebbe. The Rebbe comes, and he says that I stay in his face, I understand that I need something special. He says, what happened? Rebbe, this is my daughter that I sent you letters, the eyes, nobody can help. He says, check the mezuzah right away. She will have a refuah shlema. Right away, in the God law, the Toyo, the Chupo, the Maisim Toyim. Okay, right away, I call in my home to my wife and I say, we need to check the mezuzah. The Rebbe says, we found the mezuzah from the door, from the door for my daughter. The both Einecho, you know, in the mezuzah you have Shema Yisrael. And then you have Bein Einecho, the words Einecho was destroyed. We changed right away the mezuzahs. Put Noyanaya mezuzahs, less from 12 hours, everything is going like never happened. I come 2 days later to Dr. Omblas with my daughter. He take a look, he can't believe. He thinks he's dreaming. What? He has the skin, he has everything. I tell him the story. He became so excited. It's make him so close, more close to God to see the miracles. Seen them is very, very close with Dr. Omblas. Hashem will help that in the Shomer, will have Aliyah, you will be gesund, and Nachas and Simcha, and we will hear from you only good things. Amen, Amen.